tomorrow morning when I get up, what three things I should think of?
You need to bring someone who's going to make you feel good, give you a smile on your face. You need to bring a group that you have wanted to connect with but haven't been sure about how to go about it, but haven't spoken to the person who's opposite you with a bit of void. And if you stand up, I mean, I'm a short person, I don't think of myself as a short person, but I am in fact short. And when I have difficult people or I'm a bit nervous, I'll pick up the phone and stand, and it makes such a difference to your conversation because you're much more empowered and you're much more grounded. So stand up and you make them a call and do something nice for yourself. Go and have a coffee to someone. Coffee cannot be overdone.
It's not a strange phenomenon. I mean, these streams are not strange. They're normal.